What's up, everybody, man? I'm back with another reaction video, and today I am doing a really, 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 really good show. I'm talking about Clickbait, man. This show is all over Netflix, and wow, just wow. Listen, man, if you haven't seen this show, man, don't even finish watching the video. Just go watch it right now, because god damn, this show is out of this world. Listen, man, oh my god. I've seen a little bit of it on Lex, but nobody told me this show was this good. I wish somebody would have told me. But somebody did tell me, man. I finished the series last night. It took me like one. When did I start watching this? Today, I guess. I finished this show in a day. Like, it's really that. Because every episode is a then a. And it's just twist and turn every episode. Like, you just can't stop. It's one of them shows, like, you're going to get addicted to. Real spill, man. Like, I just said I gotta let y'all know about this show. I didn't even get dressed. I didn't do my beard. I didn't even do nothing. I just woke up and said I'm gonna do a reaction video, because goddamn Clickbait, man. So let me give you a little background on the show. So there's a family. Okay, there's a family. And the husband goes missing out of nowhere. And then all of a sudden, he's all over the internet holding up three signs. One of the signs says, "I killed the woman." The other sign says, "I abuse women." And then the third sign says, "If this video," because he's being recorded, he's traumatized, he's held hostage, traumatized, bleeding and everything, holding up these signs. The third sign says, "If this video gets over 5 million views, I die." 5 million views? And they kill him? That is insane, man. I was like, wow. So I kept watching, you feel me? And it got over 5 million views. Let me tell you, it showed it get over 5 million views. But I'm not going to tell you what else happens after that, man. This is one of them shows, like, this is probably one of the best shows of the year. I swear, this is probably one of the best shows of the year. Like, they did it. They deserve every motherfucking award. It's only 8 episodes, but that's all they need. And that last episode, the last episode... It's gonna blow your mind, because you never would have thought, because I had some ins and outs. Like, I thought I knew who the killer was, and then no, I was wrong. It's a whole, you just gonna be trying to figure out who did this, who did that, who did this. It's just like they have perspective on the husband, and then it takes a whole twist turn, and then it finds out full of lies, and then the killer, and it's just a whole lot going to show. Like, every episode there is something new. That's why I said, because every episode is something new. I'm trying to tell you, man, Clickbait go crazy, man. I binge watch this show. I'm telling you, if you ain't watched Clickbait, get off your ass. I know, get on your ass and get on the couch and go on Netflix right now and click on Clickbait. Like, click, click, Clickbait. Click it, okay? Click it. This show is a 10 out of 10. Like, I'm lost for words. That's how good this show is, man. This is one of them shows, like, wow. Wow. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. I swear to God, this is probably one of the best shows of the year. Real spill. I can't say that about too many shows, because I watch a lot of shows, but this show had me in tune from beginning till end. Like, the last episode, you just be ready. Just be ready. What did he say? Just be ready. Just be ready, man. If you haven't seen Clickbait, if you've seen Clickbait, you know what I'm talking about. You know I'm not lying. Okay? I will go a whole rant about this show. Like, this is one of my favorite shows of the year. One of the best shows. I'm going to keep saying it because I'm not lying. I'm reacting. I'm not lying, man. So if you haven't seen Clickbait, man, go ahead. Go see that, man. Because I don't want to explain too much. Because if I explain too much, I'm going to give it away. I don't want to spoil it. I really do want to spoil it for y'all, but I'm not going to do that. I'm a gentleman. I'm not going to do that to y'all. But just know, it's a whole mystery. And the ending is just wow. Wow. So this Clickbait, 10 out of 10. If you haven't seen it, please do yourself a favor and watch it. If you have nothing else to watch on Netflix, if you're contemplating about watching it, man, go ahead and watch it. I'm telling you for myself. Listen to me. I know. Listen to me. Go watch Clickbait. That's all I gotta say, man. That's all I'm gonna say. So that's gonna be it for this reaction video. Man, please do yourself a favor. Go watch Clickbait, a 10 out of 10 show. You will not be disappointed, man. I got some other shows that I've been in tune to, so I'm gonna react to them. So whatever you wanna react to, I'm gonna react to it. So just drop some suggestions. Nobody suggested this for me. Now somebody did, but another person didn't. And they know who they are. So that's it for this reaction video, man. I'm gonna do some anime, some shows, music. They've been blocking me, so I'm just finding some other stuff to react to. But don't worry, I'm gonna keep reacting. They ain't gonna stop me. Tell you that right now. Ain't nobody gonna stop Jerry. So that's it for this reaction video, man. Y'all stay tuned. Like and subscribe. I got some more content coming away. Whatever you want me to react to, I'm gonna react to it. Man, just give it to me.